because actually in the early morning at 7 o'clock, we will select the female in the field. They are planted in the hybridization block or in the field. So we'll select the best plant, which are no diseases, and of course, it should be the best parent. For example, in this case, for IR100,000, we use RC214. So we use mostly the release variety that have many traits. But for example, we want to incorporate some genes. For example, it's good eating quality, maybe. But because when we develop the variety, it's not a perfect variety. It has the yield, the good quality, but sometimes they lack other traits. For example, when we incorporate sub-1. In IR100,000, we want to improve more the eating quality and the micronutrient. That's why one of the male is the line which is high in iron and zinc. So selecting the best plants and then what's the best stage of the flower. For example, if 100% of the flowers are all accepted, it's undergone the self-pollination. As you know, rice is a self-pollinated crop. So we will select only those flowers that are 50% of the panicles are coming out like this, no? So Estoy will show you how to emasculate. So we'll remove the plug lip just to expose the all the flowers. We'll remove the lower part and we will cut them into half. We will retain only 50%, the middle, because usually this started from the top, so we have to remove it because it's undergone maybe self-pollination already. And then we will remove by emasculation. We cut them into half. It should be not too low because you might damage the ovary of the plant, and it should not be too high because sometimes it's very difficult to put the pollen. And it should be slanted so that it's very easy to put the pollen inside when you put the pollination. So Estoy now is actually Estoy is already the technician of Mr. Rizal Herrera earlier. So he's almost 35 years in service.
Sanay na. Wala pa naman po.
Wala pa. Si Barila nga.
Dadal ng pollen.
Okay na. So usually, so it's okay, no? Just to show you. So removing the anthers, rice have 6 anthers. So make sure that you have to remove all the 6 anthers. And then it can be removed manually by forceps. But in Iri, we are making 1,000 to 2,000 crosses per year. So that's why we use the vacuum emasculator. It's a 1 horsepower pump. It sucks all the pollen. So now I will show you how to suck the pollen. So the yellow one are the pollen. So we make sure that you remove the 6 anthers. So it's just like that. And the time is critical. You should do it in the afternoon from 3 o'clock to 6 o'clock because pollination occur from 8 or 9 o'clock depending on the variety until 12 in the morning. So you should do it in the afternoon or very early in the morning around 6. No? Not after 7 o'clock. No? So for emasculation, we have 50 florets. For one technician, it takes for 1 hour around 15. If you are skilled, 10 to 15 panicles per hour. And I have originally 4 technicians to do this. So an average of 20 crosses per day only. No, we will select only for a single cross, we need only 5 flowers. Yeah. But if you need multiple crosses, because you need a lot of number of plants, because you have 3 parents, you need 15 panicles to produce thousands of F2 seeds. And then after that, we will cover it with glycine bag. That's why if you read that poem, it's a very nice poem. It's a poem comparing the marriage of a man and a woman of how we do the crosses also. It's written by Mr. Rizal Herrera. It's a nice poem. So you have to put the date, because the following day you will pollinate them. And then after covering it, at around 9 o'clock you will select the male in the field. And then you put them in this pot, put them inside the chamber with the 200 watt bulb to let the antlers to come out at around 11 o'clock. And almost 90% will come out, and then you will remove this. Of course, the label is very important, the female and the male, no? And then they put it here. So the following day, this will be your basis of what cross should be made. So all the breeders will give me the list of the crosses they want. So all ear breeders, except hybrid, they submitted to us their crosses, and we'll do it inside the greenhouses. And then after that, the following day, you'll remove it, and then you'll put the pollen. You'll notice that it's only 9:30, so there's no antlers. But usually, at around 11, this yellow one, they will come out, and then we'll put the antlers inside.
That's the yellow one, the antlers. Okay,
and
you have to put it there.
How do you put it?
Esther will show you how to... So you'll see a lot of pollens going down inside the antlers.
Okay. Then that's the marriage ceremony.
Yeah, that's the marriage ceremony.
And you have the marriage certificate, that yellow tag is the marriage certificate, and the pin is the ring. The white one is the veil.
Can you show the red one?
Okay, it's really a marriage.
So after 3 days, 3 to 4 days.
Honeymoon stage.
So you'll see the F1 seeds. If you're successful, they will be formed, and then...
Can you show some F1, how the F1 seeds look like?
Yeah.
How it look like.
So you see the date?
It's already married for.
The marriage certificate, see? And then these are the F1 seeds. It's a cross seeds.
Naked.
Naked.
Kumuha ng sample, how it look like.
Kumuha ka na siya.
Kumukulo natin, i-show niya.
Can you trace it? Trace it. So it's just like an ordinary table rice, huh? And these are the F1. So usually we harvest them 25 days after we made the cross. They will germinate. It will take around 7 years. Because you plant them, make the selection for 3 years, evaluate well for another 3 years, and then it takes 7 to 8 years before Magic Manual to taste it. The release of variety will take 7 years.
Senior citizen, did I put them?
Actually, that variety, the latest variety, RC302, that we released last month, it was crossed in 2002. And it was only released a month ago, 12 years. The latest variety of RC302. So 10 to 10 years before you release it. But for someone, it takes us only around 3 years because we use the marker, the biotech. That's why now that's the present approach.
But this one?
But this is conventional breeding. It takes long, you know?
Baka yung mic, kung ba, first shift pa lang. Hindi na sa inyo yung video. Oh, masarap. Tapos, this is...